Hello and welcome to XPONENTIAL San Diego. I'm really excited to share with you our impressive Swiss delegation, including federal regulators, drone manufacturers, consultants in the industry, and consultants from the Swiss government looking to help grow your business in Switzerland. Let's take a look.
Switzerland is ranked as the world's most innovative country and also the easiest country for attracting and obtaining talent. The government is here to support companies at the federal, regional, and cantonal level.
Swiss FOCA and the Civil Aviation Authority from Switzerland. Our role is to enable and create a safe environment to fly in for all airspace actors, so from drone operators to manned aviation operators, for example. How we do it is by enabling also new companies, startups, to SMEs, to biggest companies to fly, and we help them by creating a safe environment, by creating a pool, and to guide them on all the questions that they have. So we're not only here to create rules, we're also here to support the drone industry, the aviation industry, the Swiss one, but also the international one that wants to join and come and operate in Switzerland.
UASolutions is a service providing company. We help drone operators to fly legally in Europe, but also manufacturers to provide compliant drone solutions for the European market. We work very closely with the Swiss Federal Office of Civil Aviation, which is leading in Europe when it comes to compliance and regulation.
Involi is a company that is specialized in the detection of air traffic for the safe integration of drones into the sky. We are based in Switzerland because of the vibrating ecosystem that are there. We are specifically in the Lausanne area, but it's the same for Zurich area. There are so many companies operating in the drone industry. It's really a reality that is special, I would say, in Europe, but also in the world. And so for us, it's perfect to be there to have serving all these customers right in the heart of innovation.
Switzerland Innovation is a network out of innovation parks. We aim at bridging science and business. What you really need is to accelerate innovation. That's where innovation parks come into play.
Wingshape is a company that is providing solutions for the drone makers, drone operators to test their drones and certify them. So we're basically operating test facilities to generate test data on drones, basically. But Switzerland is a nice ecosystem where you have all the universities you need to build technology and an amazing ecosystem to support just growing the growth of startups as well. It's a perfect place to grow a business, a technology business. And we are also very happy to be part of this huge drone ecosystem in Switzerland.
So we're Meteomatics. We're a Swiss-based company, and we're working on developing new technologies to improve weather forecasting. This is our Meteo drone, which we design, develop, and test in Switzerland. And what helps us to bring this technology to the world is the innovative Swiss culture and access to great talent.
I'm Chris McCall from Fotokite. We're a Zurich-based company that started 10 years ago to develop tethered drone systems to the public safety and first responder network. We're proud to be a Swiss company based off of all of the incredible talent that we've been able to bring on board and really shape what we are as a team and the future of this technology.
So DS is the Drone Industry Association in Switzerland. We're here to foster the Swiss ecosystem, to promote exchanges between companies in Switzerland and to support the markets, export of Swiss products. And basically we're here to make people aware of Swiss as a market with drone companies. We have quite a lot of members present here, and so it's nice to see a lot of activity and representation from Switzerland.
Now that you've seen how the Swiss regulatory and technical ecosystems can be ideal for your company, why don't you come and talk to us about how we can support you?